This is Skinsuit. We're going down Skinsuit and Tin Mine on a dry and dusty day. Sai, the gentleman up there that's leading, he cleaned all of Tin Mine, the bottom. Hello, good morning.
Morning.
How are you doing?
Good.
Took him a week, probably about 30 hours of trimming. I've never gone down Tin Mine without putting a foot down, so the bottom part, you know, I'm talking about, it's really, really steep. And I don't think today is the day that I'm gonna get it. Good morning! That was awesome. That was a little bit of a rut in that one section. Here's the business. This is called Tin Mine. The name of the game is slow and controlled, because it's very loose off camber. Nice. It's a different beast in summer here than in winter. Yeah, I see where you broke them. Nice.
Made that little shortcut right there.
Nice. It's a slipping and sliding adventure. Wow. Yeah, baby. This is hilarious, man. Look how off camber this is. Oh. He's still on. Okay. I'm good. First one. Not bad. Did pretty good. Almost out of the woods. Yeah, baby.
Alright, here we go.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna give you some space. I don't always ride tin mine, but when I do, it's loose and dry. Woohoo! Best time to hit this is in winter. Not right now. Yeah, baby! Alright, here we go. Oh my God, look at this guy. Look at this guy, he's crazy. What the hell? What the hell is this? Oh, wow. Ah! This is survival biking at its finest.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, wow. Yeah, and then this hard left turn at the bottom. Wow. Nice!
Oh, yeah.
Good job.
That wasn't that bad, actually.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah. I walked it.
It's even harder when you walk.
Oh yeah, right. Now, even just doing what you were doing, I was like, that's nuts.
It's harder when you walk.